Following a developing story here at 9 o'clock, as sources tell News on 6, the city of Tulsa is in talks right now with Amazon to bring a distribution center to town. Megan Farley and I worked all evening to track down the details on this. We're both told that talks are still in the very early stages, but it's being proposed that center would be built near 46th Street North and Highway 169. Of course, we'll stay on top of this developing story and bring you new details as soon as they come in.